concludes my sermon on Revelations.
Friend, this is no being a beach!